Here is Jimmy Lennon Jr.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you and welcome to the T-Mobile Arena here in Las Vegas, Nevada for the official weigh-in for our main event of the evening and our huge pay-per-view event, Mayweather versus McGregor in the money fight, 12 rounds of boxing and a super welterweight special attraction. All of the action is brought to you by Mayweather Promotions in association with the MGM Grand Las Vegas Corona Extra, who invites you to find your beach and Showtime pay-per-view. And now, ladies and gentlemen, first, please welcome to the stage the two-division UFC champion of the world from Dublin, Ireland. Please welcome the current and reigning UFC lightweight champion of the world, the renowned MMA superstar, the notorious Conor McGregor!
Thank you.
course, we invite to the scale MMA's undisputed top attraction, the hard-hitting and widely popular two-division UFC champion of the world, the notorious Conor McGregor.
Quit fucking moving! Back up!
Well, there you have it. Conor McGregor weighs in at 153. Floyd Mayweather at 149 and a half. Of course, the weight limit is 154. This will be the fourth time Floyd Mayweather has fought at this weight. He has never fought at 154. He's always come under the weight limit. In fact, the highest he's ever come in is at 151, and that was against Miguel Cotto.
Very smart move on his part. He is essentially a welterweight, and the comes just 2 pounds over a comfortable weight for him.
And Conor McGregor at 153, there were rumors maybe he wouldn't weight. Hey, he makes weight and under a pound under.
Yeah, I felt like he would make the weight. You know, he was about 168 when I was in camp a month ago, so I felt like he would make the weight.
Let's go down to the stage. Here's Jim Gray now with Conor McGregor.
All right, thank you very much.
He looks like dog shit. You know that. He looks blown out, full of water. He's not going to keep my pace. Trust me on that. That's the worst shape I've ever seen him.
You had a lot to say there on that face off. What were you telling him?
That's the worst shape I've ever seen him. He looks blown out of shape. I'm going to breeze through him. Trust me on that.
There was a lot of talk about you having trouble making weight. You did not.
153.
How tough was it?
153. I'm a professional. I make weight. It's sacrifice. It's dedication. It's focus. But I make it. And that's it. Look at me. I'm in peak physical condition. I put in the work, as everyone can tell. I'm ready.
What will you come into the ring with tomorrow night? Do you have an idea?
A lot bigger. And a lot bigger than him.
170?
I'd say close to 170, yes.
What do you make of the fact that this crowd here seems to be predominantly for you?
There's a saying, you'll never beat the Irish. And that's it. You can't beat us. We roll in and we take over wherever we want. Las Vegas is Ireland now.
He said to you at the press conference, in boxing, not only do you have to be able to give it, you have to be able to take it. Yeah. Are you convinced in a boxing match
I'll stomp my foot right in the center of that ring. I won't go nowhere other than the center of that ring. So let's go. Let's see who can take it. He's over there twiddling his thumbs, twitching away. I see a man afraid. That's it. We'll see you tomorrow.
Connor, thank you. Best of luck. We'll talk to you tomorrow. Thank you. Let's walk across the way and come on over and talk to Floyd Money Mayweather as he finishes lacing up his shoes. Floyd, he had a lot to say to you there, and you just remained poised and calm and quiet. Was it tough to stay quiet?
I've been here before. I know what it takes when it's a fight of this magnitude. So, I did a lot of this. He did a lot of this. But tomorrow, it comes down to the fighters.
149 pounds. You had 6 more pounds that you could have taken, but you elected not to. Why come in at this weight? Because particularly when you know he's going to be 170 tomorrow night.
Weight doesn't win fights. Fighting wins fights.
You said the other day you got to give it, but you also got to be able to take it. Now that all the talk is done, do you believe in your heart that they'll be able to take it?
It won't go the distance. Mark my word.
This was the last time in your life that you will ever have to get on a scale. Has that set in, and what role does that play that this will be your final fight?
I just want to thank the fans. I'm not really worried about the scale or the last time. This will be Conor McGregor's last fight also.
Does it bother you that you're here at home and there's all these fans who come from wherever they've come from, seemingly, for Conor?
The fans can't fight for you.